Captain Scott of the Antarctic. A tablet commemorating his birth and residence in Plymouth will be a perpetual reminder of the heroism of that tale of exploration that so fired the imagination of the world. The story is almost legend, but it will be preserved in this tablet unveiled at Captain Scott's old home.